women intimate zone surgery are usually performed by gynecologists, that is vaginoplasty, perineoplasty, but we as plastic surgeons, we can perform labiaplasty. Also, we do fat grafting to labia majora or to vagina walls. Usually we just invite gynecologist to operating theater to perform one part of operation, that is when we perform breast enlargement or tummy tuck, the gynecologist can perform vaginoplasty. Sometimes patients are interested if we can perform intimate zone procedure during the same surgery, like breast enlargement on tummy tuck. Of course, the answer is yes, because we can do that. We sometimes invite gynecologists to participate during the surgery, but we also do, for example, labiaplasty during the same surgeries, as the patient can gain benefit from the same general anesthesia. Of course, labiaplasty can be done under local anesthesia. It's a bit painful, a bit uncomfortable, but when you inject anesthetics slowly, it's not that bad and quite bearable.